15 things you didn't know about axolotls in Minecraft in 60 seconds. The axolotl is a passive aquatic mob that spawns underwater and has 7 hearts of health. Axolotls will attack every underwater mob except turtles and dolphins. Axolotls come in 5 different colors, which are pink, brown, yellow, cyan, and blue. The blue axolotl is really rare with a 1 in 1,200 chance of spawning. If a player attacks the axolotl, then it has a 1 in 3 chance of playing dead. There was a glitch in the snapshot phase of 1.17 where axolotls would act really strange on slime blocks. There is a unreleased green axolotl which did not make it into the final game. Right clicking on the axolotl with a bucket allows you to collect it, and so then you can put it in an item frame and display it in your house. The blue axolotl was added after someone suggested it on Reddit. If an axolotl is on land, then it will always try and find the closest water source. If it's on land for 5 minutes or longer, then it will begin to dry out and start taking damage. However, if it is raining, then the axolotl can survive on land and not die.